first woman who pursued her PhD in botany. Janaki Ammal is known as the mother of modern botany. In 1913, when India was struggling for a healthy female literacy rate, she became the first Indian woman to get a PhD and an honorary DSc from the University of Michigan. In fact, she is the reason your sugar tastes sweeter. After her PhD, she returned and joined the Sugarcane Breeding Institute of India. She used her expertise to develop sugarcane crops suited to India's climate. There is even a flower named after her. News Bharati remembers Janaki Ammal, the first lady scientist to receive Padma Shri.